Okay, so we're going to be making a theatre booking system, so which will be completely automated. So when we have tickets for the theatre that are sold, so for example, we've got a seating plan here, okay, for our theatre, and I might just put the stage as well, actually. So we've got our stage down here. Okay, so these are the seats. So when we put when we sell a ticket, say an adult ticket, you can see down there the total will automatically go up. So I'm going to put a child ticket on. You should see the value of child ticket increase by one. There we go. And then what will happen is the income for the tickets, okay, will automatically change depending on what we sell. And then we've got certain costs that the theatre has to pay. And what we'll end up with is some profit, okay? And we call this a model, a financial model. So the reason for a financial model is it helps businesses forecast the profits that they're going to make, okay? So it enables them to figure out how much money they're going to make at the end of a week or a month or a year or so on, okay? So a model will allow us to make predictions about the amount of money that we can make as a business. Now, you guys are going to make the theatre booking system with me here. So we start off with a blank Excel sheet. Okay, and you can find Excel just by doing the Windows key and Excel. Okay, and we're going to start by drawing the seating area. So I'm just going to select an area about that size. And up here we've got the fill button. So I'm going to fill it. And to see the individual seats, I'm just going to select that area again. And then we've got borders. And we're just going to go all borders. Okay. And I'm also going to make a stage area so I know where the stage is. Same thing, but I'm just going to fill it a different color. We'll go red. And then don't really need borders, but I've just put them on. So our ticket types are going to be adult, child, and none. So in other words, if there's no one in the seat. And what we use is something called validation to make sure we can only put in these types of tickets. Okay, and we're going to make a little drop down menu box to do this. So I'm going to highlight all of the seats, and up in the search here, I'm going to type in validation. Okay, validation. And when you press enter, you'll get this. And from the allow, we want list. And then the source, okay, source. I'm going to press this arrow because I'm going to select these as the source for the data, okay? So I'm going to press the arrow, select those, and then press enter, okay? And when you've done that, just press okay. And what we should find is we've now got a drop-down box for each of the ticket types, okay? So you can go ahead and fill in some of the ticket types for our seating plan here. Okay, so we'll need a few for the next video, so just go ahead and fill those in.